I'm going to show you how to make a search bar animation using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. Let's find some creativity. I want to use an image as the background for the search bar. So I'm going to go to the media icon. I'm going to go to photo. I'm going to go to the location on my device where the photo is. I'm going to tap on the photo I want to use, and I want to tap the plus sign to add it to the timeline. I want to make the image darker so that the search bar stands out when it's on the screen. So I'm going to tap on the video clip on the timeline. I'm going to tap on adjustment. I'm going to tap on brightness. And I'm going to bring it down to negative 30. Now I'm going to tap back. Next, we need to add the search box. I used a photo editor to create the search box. You can use any photo editor that you want. Just make sure that the box is white on a black background. So I'm going to go ahead and tap on the overlay icon. I'm going to tap on photo. I'm going to tap on the location where the photo is. I'm going to tap on the search box photo, and I'm going to tap the plus sign, and it'll add it to the timeline right where my playhead is. So I'm going to pinch out on this so that it fills out the screen. Now, to get rid of the black background, I'm going to tap on blending, and I'm going to tap on lighten. And now all you see is the white search box. Next, we can add our microphone and our magnifying glass to the search box. I got the ones that I'm going to use from Digital Juice, and I'll leave the links to those in the video description. I'm going to tap back. I'm going to tap on the overlay icon. I'm going to tap on photo. I'll tap on the location where the photos are. And I'm going to start off with the microphone. I'm going to tap on the plus sign. Now I'm going to go ahead and place my finger over the two arrows pointed diagonally so that I can bring it down to size. Then I'll tap on the microphone, and then I'll drag it over to the left until it's in the position I like. I'm going to tap on the overlay icon again. Tap on photo. Go to the location where my photo is. I'm going to tap on the magnifying glass, and I'm going to tap on the plus sign. I'll hold my finger over the diagonal arrows to pinch it down to size. I'll tap on it, and I'll drag it over to the right to the position I like. Now, I want all of these to be 10 seconds long. So I'm going to change the duration now by moving my options over until I see duration. I'm going to tap on that. I'm going to drag this up to 10 seconds. And then where it says apply to all PIPs, I'm going to tap on that. And I'll tap on OK. And so now everything is 10 seconds long except for the photo at the top. I'll just tap on that one and I'll drag it out. Or we can also just tap on duration. Make sure that it's 10 seconds and tap on OK. And now everything is 10 seconds long. Now we can add our text. So we'll tap on the overlay icon. Make sure that text is selected. We'll tap on the default text, and then we'll tap on the plus sign, and it'll add that text right to the next overlay track. Next, we'll tap the text. And we'll type in the text that we want to use. We'll tap on the check mark. And now we'll go ahead and resize this. Then we'll drag it out till it's 10 seconds so that it matches everything else. Then we'll go ahead and change the animation so that the words come onto the screen how we want them to. So we'll tap on animation. We'll tap on in animation. And we're going to do pop up one. So we'll tap on that. And then for the duration of the animation, we're going to use a slider here. We're going to drag it down to 3 seconds. Then we'll tap on back. And we'll tap on back. And now we can move our playhead to the beginning and play it back to see what it looks like. Your search bar search is over. You can do all kinds of cool title effects using the PowerDirector app. If you want to know how to add unique custom fonts to using your videos, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.